you can actually do that. I mean, because tomorrow when I get up, if there's a bad headline in the paper, it's because of this responsibility, not me. That's the goal of being a former president. And it is true that if you live long enough, Now, I interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and...